Yeah, over 82,000 cases of the coronavirus have been confirmed, causing over 2,800 deaths. But it's possible that the same research center here in Jupiter that helped develop a compound to end the SARS epidemic in the early 2000s can do the same thing for the coronavirus.
What you're looking at is somewhat of a battleground. These researchers looking to claim victory over viruses.
These are samples of DNA.
In particular, the coronavirus.
We are attempting to generate insight that's useful for the development of a vaccine.
Dr. Michael Farzan, a scientist at the Scripps Research Institute in Jupiter, says there are over 100 researchers working around the clock to not only develop a vaccine for the coronavirus, but also drugs to help treat it.
We're making biologics, antibodies, things you will have to inject, but that can prevent the virus from replicating. And then we are designing different approaches to vaccines to be able to inform vaccine manufacturers, vaccine developers, what the most important places are to target on the virus.
He says what makes the coronavirus so dangerous is how quickly it's transmitted from one person to another and how foreign it is to our bodies.
The human population has not seen this virus and has not developed an immune response that would naturally protect it as it would protect against a new strain of flu, for example.
But Farzan says the fact that the virus spreads so quickly actually helps in the development of a vaccine.
It's much easier to make a vaccine probably against this virus than it would be against flu and certainly against HIV.
The tone in the lab, he says, is more urgent. Knowing the work being done here can save lives everywhere.
Everything we can do to slow this virus down will buy us time and allow us to develop the kind of drugs and vaccines that we will need to stop it.